3, 2, 1. So we've got our instrument frame that we have our instrument mounted to. This is a hydrophone that's going to detect the fish. On top of that, we have a leveling device, which serves two functions. We can pick from a center point, lower that, or raise it over the side of the water, lower that down. When this sits on the bottom, there is a tilt roll sensor in this little box right here that I can tell with a keypad what the degree is when it sits on the bottom. If it's satisfactory, we can hit a release, which will release this, and the float brings us back to the top, and then we can run that back to shore.